Our nation's infrastructure is in desperate need of repair or replacement. In fact, according to the American Society of Civil Engineers, our overall grade is a D+. 1 in 9 of our nation's bridges are rated as structurally deficient, while the average age of the nation's 600,000-plus bridges is 42 years old. Here at Jet Filter, the leading manufacturer for weep hole drainage for over 20 years, designed a unique and innovative way to relieve hydrostatic water pressure, a solution which prevents soil loss through the existing weep hole for dewatering. Filtration and drainage are a vital part of designing earth-retaining structures, including coastal retaining walls, bridge abutments, wing walls, and all types of sheet piles. The majority of failures are attributed to the buildup of excessive hydrostatic pressures caused by either a lack of adequate drainage or impermeability of the backfill materials. Take, for example, the George Washington Memorial Parkway in Arlington, Virginia. It experienced a problem with soil erosion causing a large sinkhole, prompting the shutdown of the parkway. The problem? A loss of soil below the parkway exited through the 4-inch diameter weep hole. The problem was corrected by our Jet Filter System 4-inch diameter unit, which by design eliminated future soil loss and dewatering solutions to save the abutment from stress. Preventative measures would have addressed the potential for a dangerous sinkhole, one that had the potential to spread across the parkway, justifying a complete repair and restore. Now, you can find out more about this project by visiting our YouTube channel as noted below. Call us today for your dewatering solutions at 800-475-2029 or visit us online at jetfiltersystem.com.